This game is all tied up.
Now we're seeing two tough squads plugging it out. This is definitely going to get worse before it gets better.
Takes the shot. Got it. The Bulls may need to reshuffle their lineup.
Some fresh energy off the bench will certainly help them right now.
Sets it up. Robinson wants to try and work it into the post here. Steal to Rowe. Feels they have an advantage down low. Well, they're going to try and exploit it. His teammates are giving him room for the ISO.
And if he gets the room, he can really
assist you. He sets it up on the right side. Williams with the defensive foul. Is called for the defensive foul.
To number two,
Eddie Curry.
Ratliff.
That should be on the money from the line.
Foul
shot, no good. It's good.
Get back.
Williams sets it up on the left side. Davis is whistled for the defensive foul. Ratliff with the foul. Davis sets it up on the left side. Launches the three. Curry can't find the hole. Curry with the board. He's really close. Davis picks up the defensive foul. Robinson to the line for one. Makes the foul shot. Davis sets it up on the right side. Batted away.
Out of bounds. Hawks ball.
Terry unloads and makes the shot. That gives him a game-high 13 points. Williams sets it up on the right side. Backs him in. Abdul-Rahim with the defensive foul.
To number three, Sharif
Curry. He's a bit of a perfectionist, and he bothers him at this point. The game isn't quite there yet. Second run, no good. Ratliff takes the board. To Ratliff. Rose is called for the defensive foul. This feels like a real test for them.
Don, great teams are the ones that stick together even when things get tight. This is one of those times.
Davis is trying to run some plays for the big men to get some production in the paint. The defense hates to get caught up by those isolation plays.
With his scoring ability, you've got to make a double team. But he can also beat you with the pass.
Makes the first.
We are now in the penalty.
Makes the second shot. Dishes off to Williams. Marshall is looking to go down low and get some points in the paint. Pass to Marshall. Spotted away by Abdul-Rahim.
Gathering the pass.
Boards it. Pitches it to Robinson. He catches it. He's whistled for the defensive foul.
Look at the confidence he's got when he steps to the line.
There's no doubt in his mind about the outcome. It's good.
2 minutes left in the third quarter.
Marshall picks up the defensive foul. It must be tough to be sitting on the bench when your team's in trouble.
It might be the toughest thing you ever have to do. You just want to get up and just get in there.
He's 1 for 2 from the line. Marshall takes the rebound. They're going to try and get the ball to the post area.
If they can get points in the paint, it might open up the outside shot.
Shot blocked by Rockman. From 3-point territory, Marshall grabs the board. With the jumper to David. He sets things up. Terry shoots a three-pointer.